who's closest to Tori? All right, maybe after you guys get those cattle started and then get them kind of heading around that big hill kind of to your right, then maybe drop down over by that corral and grab that mob that she's seen.
Still didn't suck as bad as the other.
They moved the whole time. That was the best part.
Yeah.